I was there to push people beyond what's expected of them. I believe that is an absolute necessity. Otherwise, we're depriving the world of the next Louis Armstrong, the next Charlie Parker. Parker's a young kid, pretty good on the sax, gets up to play at a cutting session, then he fucks it up. And Jones nearly decapitates him for it. And he's laughed off stage. Cries himself to sleep that night, but the next morning, what does he do? He practices. And he practices, and he practices with one goal in mind. Never to be laughed at again.
Man, you did your thing. Came up out in the wildest. Understood me, damn, and I've always been the fucking brightest. What up, bow, bow, bow. Extra key with the extra deal, 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 deal. I won't understand, but this shit is real.
Real, real, real.
Then I'm running back and I got my loot first. Gunning it down, loving the sound, and everybody really wanna loot ya. But it's really crazy, I just wanna be myself today. No matter what my other fucking ex gon' say, she gon' give me something to do. But I come back now and I love life always running around with you. And that's okay with my hoe, that's okay when I know. Give me some drugs so I can go whoa. And it's almost so I still love you. Changed up in the huddle, oh my god, I'm still so lucky.